A new movie about civil rights leader Cesar Chavez is opening around the country today. It shows a time in history where Chavez helped change the lives of farm workers, including many here on the Central Coast. Action News reporter Margot Dunphy is live right now in Salinas.
Well, Dan, here at the Maya Cinemas, many people flocking already to see the new film, Cesar Chavez, one showing selling out earlier today. Now, the impact of this iconic labor leader was felt here in Salinas and all across California.
Sheriff, it's a pilgrimage all the way to Sacramento.
The life and work of civil rights leader Cesar Chavez is now finally illuminated on the big screen.
And my sweetheart.
Friday tickets were selling fast for the new movie by Mexican director Diego Luna and starring Michael Pena.
It's definitely a part of my history and something that I want to see.
The film shows the first efforts by Chavez to organize farm workers in California during the 1960s and follows his commitment to lead them in the fight for better wages and conditions.
Thanks to Cesar Chavez, a lot of the workers now get the benefit of, you know, just simple necessities like having a bathroom there, getting their breaks on time, having laws that actually protect them. California is the only state that has the Agricultural Labor Relations Board, which is a set of protection, labor protections for the workers. No other state has that, and that is thanks to Cesar Chavez.
Lawyer Jose Velasquez was only a child when he and his parents first marched alongside Cesar Chavez in Salinas. He says Chavez gave hope to thousands like his family and embraced only non-violent protests.
There were times where there was violence. I remember shots being fired. Things got out of hand. But the instructions to us, as I remember as a kid, was march civilly, non-violent.
Velasquez says seeing Cesar Chavez in theaters will bring back memories for many who were there during that time in California's history. But he hopes his story will help inspire a new generation here on the Central Coast.
Hopefully this movie will bring to life some of the struggles that the older people went through.
Now, Monday is officially Cesar Chavez Day, and in observance of this state holiday, state courts and offices will be closed. Federal courts, schools and banks will remain open. Reporting in Salinas, Margot Dunphy, KSBW Action News 8.
All right, very good. Thanks very much, Margot.